How about that? You felt it. Record heat across central Indiana, 96 degrees in Indianapolis. That matches the warmest temperature so far this summer. To put it in perspective, we hit 105 on two occasions last summer. We certainly can deal with the heat. In the heat, isolated thunderstorms developed, some of which have had torrential rainfall. That would be the main threat through sunset and a little beyond. Once the sun sets, these fade away. Coverage has not been impressive, but 40-mile-per-hour gusts, heavy rainfall in a short period of time could cause some street flooding, and we'll watch for 3/4-inch hail. Pattern's going to change. We've talked about this. You'll feel the difference Thursday, then you really feel the difference Friday into the weekend as cool Canadian air replaces the Gulf of Mexico air that's almost tropical with the humidity and the heat. Temperature tomorrow, not much different. The front doesn't go through till tomorrow night into Thursday. Hot, not as warm, much cooler. By the time we get to Friday, temperatures will be set up for a very fall-like weekend. Even overnight lows will drop into the 40s, it looks like, on Saturday morning. Thunderstorms fade away during the evening hours. They've been most numerous south of Interstate 70. Temperatures don't cool off. 73 in Indy first thing in the morning. Temperatures at 70 or above the rest of central Indiana. Hot again tomorrow, 94 for the high. I'd put our chance for thunderstorms at 20%. A little better chance as we get to Wednesday night and then Thursday when the cold front comes through. Temperatures, again, still well above the average high for this time of the year. 94 in Indy, 92 Peru, Marion and Muncie, 94 is really along in south of Interstate 70. Using TrueCast now at 7 o'clock Wednesday night. Isolated thunderstorms will put this in motion through the overnight hours. The front drops to the south and east. We wake up with some thunderstorms along Interstate 70 at 7 a.m. This line becomes a little more solid as it drops to the south and east during the late morning hours and afternoon on Thursday. Then the cooler air really takes over. It's drier as well. Humidity drops, temperature drops to a 70-degree high Friday. A beautiful stretch Saturday, Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Highs in the 70s. Temperatures as cool as 49 Saturday morning, but lows still in the 50s next week.